Good evening and welcome back to the Borderlands. I was supposed to start playing Uncharted 4 today, but Take a Lot and Mr. Delivery decided to bend me over and fuck up my pre-order. Oh man. So annoying. I was checking their Twitter feed today and pretty much everyone I reckon in KZN who that's KwaZulu-Natal, if anyone's wanting to know. Pretty much everyone who pre-ordered Uncharted is not getting it today. We are getting it tomorrow. Whoop whoop. So thanks a lot to Take a Lot, and I think it's mostly Mr. Delivery's fault, because I think they are a bunch of fucking losers. And I think three times now with Take a Lot, they've basically fucked me over. Their trucks don't get to the depot in time for delivery during working hours, and if you opt for your stuff to get delivered to your work address, it essentially does not come. So yay for motherfucking me. So what have we got going on over here? Message in a bottle. No, we don't got that. Nothing else on this side yet. That's the main story mission. Message in a bottle. The message in a bottle. Oh, there we go. Fucking forgot to do this one. Where is this message? Oh, I think I know where this is. X marks the spot.
Blade Frog. Head to stage another fake execution today. One of the cooks.
Once again, we are all up in that. No more space.
The treasure hole, so I had to pretend to kill him to keep the rest of the crew in line. Gave him enough cash to disappear, shot him overboard with a blank. Keeping up this fearsome Captain Blade routine's a hell of a lot of work.
Lols. He ain't no pirate. So let's get out of here and go meet up with Scarlett. Not that way.
Wait, you're going now? We were just beginning to connect.
What a loser, man. Gonna go through the Scarlett down in her little shippy ship ship in the crevasse. Have to kill some dudes, yeah?
What a skiff coming from Oasis. That's a... Alright, well...
Sandman wants your part of the compass, bitch! Hand it over!
And I'm being attacked. Great, wonderful. Hey, stranger, you give me a hand with Sandman's boys. I'll make it worth your while, alright?
You got the B-shield, you just wrecked these guys. Your regular bullets are enough to be amplified by your shield. Is that it? No, one more.
Killed them all. Noice. Nice. Get up here and we can talk business.
I will be fine. What up, dude? cheap thrills. Where the fuck is she now? Oh, you gotta take the elevator.
Nice moves out there. You're a vault hunter, yeah? Never met one of you guys before. The guns, the power, it's all very striking. If you're looking for the treasure of the sands, you've come to the right chick. But, gah, I'm being rude. I haven't even introduced myself. Do that a lot. Sorry. I'm, Captain Scarlett. Nice to meet ya.
Okay.
Right, I should probably get... So, the legends say that whoever gets all four pieces of a mystical compass will find the lost treasure. I've got a piece, because I'm awesome, but Sandman has one too. Head to Hater's Folly, kill Sandman, and get his piece of the compass. Sound good?
I like Hater's Folly. Let us go.
I just finished cooking up a badass meal of gasoline and shoe polish, but nobody can enjoy it with Shiv Spike around. Have you met Shiv Spike? He's our radio operator.
I will puke blood into your soul!
Kind of an asshole, isn't he? And beyond that, he smells like a corpse somebody vomited up. I want to feed Shiv Spike to the sand grubs, but he stinks so bad they won't eat him. Get some condiments. We gotta make Shivy look appetizing. This is to the jackass who just arrived in Oasis. We don't take kindly to independent treasure hunters around here. We're Union Sand Pirates. Now, we're calling you out, Scab. Our union versus you. Hell no, we won't go. Hell no, we won't go. Hey, I'm Mercer, the cook for this dumbass crew. You know the number two top killer of sand pirates? Scurvy. Number one is self-inflicted gunshot wounds, but that ain't really my department. Give me some fruit, will ya?
Hope you've had your shots.
Okay, let's sell the crap that Scarlet gave us. We don't want... Ooh. No, we don't want that.
Captain Blake was an idiot. Who buries a treasure trove of guns anyway?
Let's go check which is better. Holy shit. They're pretty much both just one ammo's bits, fuck whatever.
See you real soon, I'm sure.
Nothing good. Let's go. Moider these guys. No. Yeah. And then what is this other? It's a message in the bottle. Okay, they have three more around the corner, otherwise I have to go to the other end of the map. That's gonna be balls.
Get the vehicle down!
I'm trying to double team me, man. Get some health back. It'd be great if they couldn't fucking... out of here. Get my health, get my health, get my... Yeah, let's go! Yeah, I mean fucking chomp. These guys are just going in a circle. Wait, that was 5?
What? 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 What?
Yes, scurvy. Fuck, gotta go all the way down there. Okay, let's get that later. What's this now? Pick up the condiments on that side. Let's go do this. Could be a loop back. Was that? Was that a dude cruising around? Yep, there's a dude, there's a guy. There he is, there he is. Come back. What the fuck? That was a Union vehicle, wasn't it? Or was that just a regular vehicle? How weird does a turret sound from a distance? Ha! Oh, I like it. Guys are quite hardy. They can take a couple punches. Jeez. You got melted. What's up with them frames? full GPUs. What the fuck? Absolute crud. Oh, that's that treasure bullshit. Okay, let's get out. Coconuts. Some AMSOs. Oh, blew it up. Six more. Oh, shot. Much better.
Found some fruit. Good. Cool. Now. Oh, for the love of... Sorry, Murray just shot himself in the leg. Hey, Murray, know what'll cheer you up? Some vitamin C. Sandman ate my parents. Oh, suck it up, Murray.
Ate my parents. Oh, Jesus. Jesus Christ. Okay, what we got? Okay, so let's go do the condiments over there. How are you still alive? Okay, this one can get a bit hairy over here. Areas at first and then jump down to the bottom. Jeez, lucka. Oh, the imaginary wall. Good shooting. Good shooting. Oh. Get off there. That guy get shot just by standing next to the other dead body. Possibly. That's a crap. Handgun does 1,000 damage. It's got, you know, it's only got 3 in the mag though, but, well, 6, but it takes 2. I suppose that's only level 30. It's probably why my stuff's not doing too great right now. Base damage is not good enough.
Got some condiments? Great. Bring that stuff back here and we'll try to mask the stink.
Oh my god, that's so clear. Shit. Let's see how good this goes. I'm not sure how well this is gonna do down here. Because we're not getting that slag with our sniper. Which is fine, we can wait for a new slag snap. Shouldn't be too bad.
Fantastic.
They do sort of pop up every now and then.
Why loot the dead when you can buy from me?
How one is better?
Check back later to see my new weapon of the day. Tell your friend, Marcus Munition.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here. Yes, my eyes feel like they're freaking gluing shut. I need some water. Okay. with a message in a bottle over here. We did jump out a little bit too far. I was expecting. Noise. I think one of those fucking runny skeleton douchebags is gonna pop out now. You don't like fire? You don't like fire? And we got an X over here.
After 2 years, 300 looted sand barges and zero casualties, I think the men are starting to unravel. They want to kill stuff. They want to split the loot and head their separate ways. They don't seem to get the fact that our whole operation isn't about greed or bloodlust. It's about survival. We stop robbing ships, we starve. We split up, we die. I won't let that happen.
Okay. Utter crap. Get out of nya. Cool, so we've got that. We've got to shoot around there. Let's go past Scarlett and get the last group of unionized rubbishes. Jeez, like, I need more boost. I need the power. We have arrived. And we must missed the ladder. What up, boys? Did I just fucking die? Slow clap.
If any idiot right, ever tells you that life would be meaningless without
don't worry about Murray, he'll be fine. Until he finds just slather Shiv Spike in those condiments. It'll be gross, but it
your lungs will hold my future children!
Great. Now just push him in and let the sand grubs do the rest.
I am a sentient collection of hatred and
you know, I think I'm gonna miss him. Anyway, good job. Come on back. Actually, you know what? I don't miss him at all.
It's got less of everything, really. I'm gonna sell that. What does our current shield got? 6636. Probably should have taken the other one. Anyway. Okay, so we gotta kill Sandman now. Anything else that will pop up over here? Nope.
Welcome to Dr. Zan's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you?
What did we get? We got some bullshit SMG.
I'll patch you up whenever you need it. Catch you later.
Yeah, let's get out of here. Foliage. Pick up this mission, it's probably gonna be in Hades Folly as well.
Pip, Pip! Sir Hammerlock here with a bit of a job for you. I've heard tell some creature is sneaking around Hades Folly, stealing treasure, slicing off faces and the like. Sounds terribly interesting. Hunt it down, would you?
Guns, guns, guns!
Ours is bad, jeez, like, got some air there.
If you're wondering why I'm sending you to kill Sandman rather than do it myself, first of all, good question. Glad to see you, you know, taking the initiative. Second of all, Sandman's pretty strong and you're expendable as hell, so good luck.
Noise, got that gun. In the face, man. Got him in the face. Someone else is running. Punk? Jesus. That was you. forgot those guys' backpacks fucking explode. Any cool shit? Nope.
Calm down.
Yeah, man. Calm down. Must be something cool up here. Secrets. Spark damage. Ham shot drain. Lacking the 17, all of 17% chance of getting shield, shield ammo absorption. Okay guys, I'm gonna call that video now. I'm gonna make another video straight away. Rate, comment, subscribe. If you liked the video, give me a thumbs up. If you didn't like the video, give me a thumbs down. If you don't want to do any of those things, I don't mind. You guys have a great morning, noon, and night anyway. Peace out. Cheers.